Alright, you guys probably won't believe me, but you can check the description for yourselves. Check the link. So I opened up Yahoo News to see if I could make a commentary on anything, and lo and behold, I can't. Okay, so apparently in a Chinese village, I take it was some probably poor living in a. No, I'm just kidding. But God, that's so bad. Just forget what I just said. But apparently, a sex toy fools an entire Chinese village in China because they're Chinese. And so I'm not gonna read the whole story, but basically here's what the first like four paragraphs says. Sex toy mistaken for rare double-headed mushroom. So apparently they thought it was a mushroom. Hopefully they did not try to eat a fucking dildo. Honestly, come on now. The discovery of a double-headed sex toy mistaken for a mystical rare fungus brought national notoriety to a Chinese village in TV program this week. Villagers from Lekum, a rural community outside western Chinese city of Xi'an, encountered the sex toy while drilling a new well shaft. Hard-pressed to identify the flexible, fungi-like object, perplexed residents alerted the local news station, which immediately sent reporter Yang Fin Ye to the scene. So yes, I I'm sorry, I just can't. In her coverage of finding, broadcast last Sunday on the station's investigative journalism program, Exxon Up Close Ye thoroughly probed different aspects of the discovery, interviewing locals and inserting her own research on the alleged mushroom. Despite Ye's earnest reporting, her and the villagers oblivious of or oblivion I can't even say that word right. Obliviousness. Okay, whatever. Of the object's real identity has now lent itself to the national amusement. The report opens with Ye proclaiming the discovery of the mysterious object, the likes of which not even an 80-year-old local man has seen. Villagers crouch around the object, floating innocently in a water-filled bucket. It has an eye and a nose. But we don't know what it is, says a man who was among the drillers who discovered the sex toy. Well, let me tell you, okay? I really hope that 80-year-old man really did not know what the heck it was, because that would be freaking weird. An 80-year-old male, he wouldn't be Caucasian, he's in China. What do they call, I don't even know the word. Wow, I am so stupid. But yeah, I really hope an 80-year-old man from China in a Chinese village really did not know what a dildo was. And apparently, it had a nose. Okay, guys? Listen. I don't know what kind of dildos they're making now. I don't even know. Maybe this wasn't a dildo. It just says sex toy. But I don't know what kind of freaking sex toys we are making today. But let me tell you, we don't need no noses on no damn sex toys. Let me tell you that straight up, homeboys. Straight up. Whose bright idea was it to make a nose? And it has eyes. I don't know if these people are just stupid, or maybe the sex toy really did have eyes and a nose. But let me tell you, that sounds fucking hot. Woo! Yeah! Oh, get it! Okay, no, but seriously. Seriously, boy. Seriously. And apparently they put it in a floating water bucket. Okay, you put... And... Oh my god, I could just stand there, dude. It would look like a fucking turd just sitting there. Like, you know whenever you, like, walk into your school bathroom and you just open one of the stalls? And there, lo and behold, is a turd floating in the toilet. And you're just sitting there like, really, dude? Come on. You kidding me right now? You really did not know how to flush the toilet. That's just, that's what I'm imagining right now. Just a whole bunch of Chinese people circling around a bucket with a dildo with eyes and nose. With eyes and a nose, okay? Just floating. in the water while people are standing around it. Okay? They are just sitting there and they are amazed at the beautiful vagina-filled dildo. This is a very funny story, people. But that's gonna end it here. And I will see you guys whenever we whenever I get a next stupid story. God, I'm out of here. I'm freaking done. I'm gonna go cut myself. I can't live in this world anymore. Nobody knows what a dildo is anymore.